we just met today.
Yes, but when you know, you know. When you fall, you fall. And when you're defeated by love, you're utterly defeated.
My mind at Waterloo, Napoleon did surrender. Oh yeah! And I have met my destiny in quite a similar way. The history book on the shelf is always repeating itself.
I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul.
Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I can get everything. Whoa, mamma mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed ya.
I've decided to commit to being a grandmother.
It's 25 years too late.
I say we move past that. You know, so if being a grudge holder makes you fat, so let's just concentrate on the here and now and me stepping up to becoming a good grandmother.
A great grandmother.
Thank you.
No, he's saying that, wait, I don't know. Sky?
I didn't say anything. We agreed. So?
I only told Sam because he's my stepfather and also one third of my real father.
I just told Bill. He's my best friend.
And I told Harry. He's father number three.
I told many, many people.
Look into his angel eyes. One look and you're hypnotized. He'll take your heart and you must pay the price. Look into his angel eyes. You'll think you're in paradise. And one day you'll find out he wears a disguise. Don't look too deep into those angel eyes. Oh, no, 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 no. Anybody could.
And I think you know when.
I had no idea Lily James had these singing chops.
Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control.
Some people sing from the bottom of their feet, right up.
Just one look and I can hear a bell ring.
She shakes the rafters, she's amazing.
The world is wide, I want to make some memories.
When I found out I would be part of the sequel for Mamma Mia, I was terrified and very excited. Dawn Eyre is a character so beloved, and Meryl Streep is the best actress of all time.
Lily has great energy, and her spirit is what young Donna was.
Woo! I am definitely staying here forever.
She's just perfect.
rest of our lives, be the best of our lives.
Ooh. Mm-hmm.
Cheers. I'm Lily, I play Donna Sheridan.
I'm Alexa Davies and I play young Rosie Mulligan.
And I'm Jessica and I play Tanya.
Come on, girls!
I was angry and sad.
This is the prequel, this is the story of the Dynamos, of how they began and where they came from.
Sort of explore it deeper and get to know them and understand why they got to where they got to in the original film.
There's such a spirit of power and strength. You see these dynamos in their element, so you're flung right into the heart of their girl group. And Alexa and Jeff, they are absolutely hilarious. They blow my mind. They are so funny. It was chaos, I think. I think on set people were like, calm down.
I think we've all gotten along so well, and I think you're really gonna see that bond, and it's gonna translate onto screens.
It's gonna be rebellious, it's gonna be quite hard-hitting, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
It's almost like going on your first sort of amazing summer holiday as like a teenager and like having the best time of your life. Hopefully that's what watching this film will be like. The best time of your life.
Michelle Clapton is the costume designer and she just got the characters.
What's been great about this film is that they've all grasped the idea that you can have fun. They've been up for really trying anything.
But you meet us via our boots.
Just iconic, aren't they?
The stars became a sort of almost like a logo throughout the film.
I just looked at all the outfits that Michelle had picked out and I just was like, yes! And she totally got and understood Donna.
The dungarees have to feature.
They're iconic, those dungarees.
It ended up being a look that defined her.
Lily was really excited about it. She came out and did this sort of little Meryl shuffle.
I put them on and I went, oh yeah, I feel like Donna.
Costumes make it. I mean, once we put on the costumes, I really think it informs
and the wigs.
Your character.
These guys
more.
Are both
oh, yeah. This is not my hair.
This is my natural hair. Just one look and I can hear a bell. Take a look at this costume.
This costume is pretty much worn by the younger versions in the movie. It's meant to be a little kind of funky and thrown together.
The gold, the jacket, what's not to love?
They have to be able to move, so that's very key to these costumes, which is why they're stretched.
The Mamma Mia costume is so fun, it's so girly, it's so flirty.
When the girls put on the costumes, they just became the Dynamos.
Mes enfants! Je suis arrivé.
She is one of the greatest pop singers in history.
She came out and this spotlight was on her and she absolutely came to light.
She's made something very spine-tingling.
In just a few minutes, Cher is going to be up on that balcony singing Fernando. Can you believe that?
There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright. Fernando.
Every time you offer someone a part, you have to have the next person in mind. But in this case, there was only one. There was just Cher.
I come in a helicopter, and then I land, and I come walking up with a cane, and I'm different.
Let's get the party started.
My old friend Cher, playing my mother, of course.
When I used to hear ABBA, it's so fabulous. I mean, the lyrics just totally grabbed me. It's things I felt a million times. So it was easy to sing.
It was so much fun to see her. She was divine.
The anticipation made the air crackle.
It's absolutely fabulous.
The sheer talent of the lady, acting and singing and being Cher.
To hear her sing Fernando, she was perfect for that song.
So all of a sudden, you have Cher and ABBA together. It's exciting, I think.
It was just amazing.
You're too kind.
I have never felt closer to Mom. I'm in the exact same place that she was all those years ago.
You're pregnant?
Yeah, I am.
Tonight, it's a night for celebration.
Come on, let's get this show on the road.
I was told you couldn't come.
I'm a spontaneous person.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
These are my dads.
It takes three great men to create such a woman.
I never did ask you guys, what happened when you met my mother?
Here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya?
I don't know what my future holds, but the world is wide. I want to make some memories. There's an island, Kalikari. People used to think if you sailed on from there, you'd fall off the edge of the world. That sounds like the place for me.
I'm Bill.
I'm Donna. He is literally the handsomest man in the world. Except for this guy. What kind of island is this?
Can I help?
This whole place is incredible.
I think we should stay here together.
May the rest of our lives be the best of our lives.
Just tell me you didn't invite your grandmother.
Wicked Witch of the West.
I've decided to commit to being a grandmother.
Grandma, you weren't invited.
That's the best kind of party, little girl.
My soulmate may actually be carbs.
Then mine must be wine.
All three of us are grandfathers, and that's that.
Look what you've done with the place.
She wanted to make her mum proud.
As if she hasn't done that all her life.
We can't tell anybody about the baby yet.
I just told Bill.
Yeah, and I told Harry. I told many, many people.
You are about to become a great grandmother.
Great grandmother. I'm leaving that out of the bio.
I have a dream, a song to sing.
I'm so glad you're here. I'm pregnant, but I don't know how to do this by myself.
Your mother was the bravest person we ever met.
Look at my baby.
Let me tell you how she did it, all on her own.
Life is short. The world is wide. I want to make some memories.
This dress might look very pretty on...
You really don't know me at all, do you? I think we should stay here together.
Oh, I wish I could stay here too.
Turns out he's engaged. I hate it when they do that.
I was cheated by you, and I think you know when. Look at me now. Will I ever learn? I don't know how. But I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul.
Come on, girl!
Just one look and I can hear a bell ring.
I've never felt closer to my mom. She wasn't scared because she had me.
Mama mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist?
We can't tell anybody else about the baby, okay?
I just told Bill.
Yeah, and I told Harry.
I told many, many people.
Mamma mia, here I go again.
Let's get the party started.
Grandma, you weren't invited.
That's the best kind of party, little girl.
I should not have let you.